Buddha believes in focusing on the present. Buddha said, "Do not dwell in the past. Do not dream of the future. Concentrate the mind on the present moment." What he actually meant was, the present moment and the present time is the most important time there is. Learning from the past and planning for the future is practical and needed, but the present is where actions needs to be taken. So guys, live in your present, forget your past.